No, but the imagery here is definitely computer-esque. Like the rest of the complex, despite being made out of things we can comprehend, it seems violently inhuman. It also seems that while he's in here, the camera picks up a very low mood. I'll go ahead and get it out of the way. I've got a lot of theories that I think make a lot of sense for a lot of the concepts in the series, but I don't really have anything for this one. I am in full confidence that Kane is purposeful with everything he includes.